Here's how to stream on Twitch using a computer or a gaming console. This video will cover two methods of streaming on Twitch, using a computer and using a console. Use our clickable sections below to skip to the method you want to use. Let's start with a computer. Streaming is made easy by using Twitch's software called Twitch Studio Beta. First, let's open Twitch Studio Beta and log into your Twitch account. When you open Twitch Studio for the first time, it's going to go through a basic setup. First, click Get Started. Twitch checks your mic. Check, check. Looks like it's working. Next, click Continue to Webcam. Now you can choose your webcam source. Apply filters to the video and remove a background if you're using a green screen. Next, click Continue to Layouts. Here you can preview and customize your stream layout. We're going to leave these as basic for this tutorial. Next, click Continue to Settings. Now the software will do a test of your system and create stream settings that match your hardware and bandwidth performance. You can customize these settings if you like, or keep Twitch's optimized settings from the test. Next, click Continue to App. This is the main Twitch Studio Beta screen. You can now start playing a game on your computer. Go back to the Twitch Studio Beta application, click Start Stream, and then click Go Live. Streaming with a console. Now let's do this on an Xbox One. Download and open the Twitch app on your Xbox. At the top, go to Broadcast. A login code will display on your TV screen to link your Twitch account with your console. Using your smartphone or computer, go to twitch.tv/activate and enter the code on screen. Now that your account is linked, go back to Broadcast inside the Twitch app on your Xbox. Here you can adjust settings as needed for your stream, like adding a webcam and adjusting your stream quality. Now click Start Streaming at the bottom, open your game, and you're live. You can see how long you've been live for and how many people are watching your stream in the Twitch pop-up screen while you are playing. Congratulations, you are live on Twitch and officially a Twitch streamer.